Your love is bright as ever, even in the shadows. Baby, kiss me.
Hey guys, so I did this tutorial for you guys. Well, my sister actually kind of helped me because I couldn't reach the back to braid this. It's a heatless overnight waves. And this is the result. If you guys like what you see, just keep on watching.
Alright, so starting off with brushing your hair. My hair is actually kind of dampy looking. I just took a shower and I let it air dry. So you're going to part your hair in three sections. And yeah, just part your hair in three sections. And now we're going to do an inwards braid. Or inward or outwards, I'm not really sure. But if you guys don't understand how we're doing it, in this video, I'll leave a link down below and you guys can click on an in-depth video that actually explains. So yeah, we're just like adding hair to the bunch. It's basically like a French braid, but we're just doing it backwards. Kind of, that makes sense. So yeah, add hair to the bunch and then pull tighter and braid and then add hair to the bunch. And just keep adding and doing the same thing. So here it is, another clip of it, a little bit more down along the way. Yeah. See right here, I'm adding a piece and tightening it and braiding it. And then taking some from the other section and braiding it with the bunch. Adding hair again. And braiding. Alright, so now once you get to the bottom, you just want to start like braiding normally. And then tie it off with an elastic. And that was actually from my scissors braces. Don't worry, it was clean. And right here is just another clip of the other side of my head. Ew, I look wretched, but whatever. Here it is. Braiding. You guys get the point. So this is kind of the final result of how it's going to look with three braids. And yeah, it looks hella cool. Alright, now you just want to spray it with the spray all over. And it kind of seems like a lot, but it will make the frizz not come at all. Like, it won't be frizzy. So this is basically the end of the video. Hope you guys like it.
My sister braided my hair last night. And yeah, you can see. I'm going to take it out and show you guys the result after 10 hours. We're gonna go ahead and undo these braids. So just gonna take the little rand off, kind of like undo it really carefully. Try not to pull through the hair because it can get really frizzy. So kind of just like unbraid it, if that makes sense. And I'm crashing. Okay, so this is the result after. I haven't really like touched it. All I just did is unbraid it. Just keep like messing with it. And you kind of want to like flip it back and forth, like kind of like this. If you kind of want more volume, just take some spray, some of this REDKEN. Just take some of that, shake it, spray it kind of in your roots. Okay, so until I'm completely satisfied with this, basically it's just kind of like this. This is how it looks. Your love is bright as ever, even in the shadows.
baby, kiss me. Kiss me, kiss me. Before they turn the lights out. Your heart is glowing.